Coach Jake here, Wolfpack Boxing Club, Miami's premier striking facility. Today I'm going to go over the jab and a basic drill that I like to do to kind of work a jab in every direction. You like to use a line at first. Your back foot's going to stay where it is. You're going to push off and step over the line and come back in every jab. So first we start off, high jab, then get thrown up to the forehead, right between the eyes. High jab, return. Middle jab to the nose, body. So it goes high, medium, low. Back leg should say cocked and ready. Front foot steps only. Push off the back foot. High, middle, low. Return. Alright, so we have three different ranges here. When you hit somebody, they can move about three different ways too. So I'm going to push off my back foot. I'm going to initiate a jab to the left, return, middle, return, right, return. Again, I go left, return, middle, return, right, return. I'm trying to stay athletic on that back leg. We put all of them together, it goes. High, middle, low, stance, left, middle, right, stance. As your footwork gets better, you can kind of control your balance in the middle. You can start sliding both feet into it. So you can go forward, right, low, middle, high, left, middle, right. And return back to my stance as well. Make sure to keep this relaxed, fist tight, push off your back foot, step into every punch, opposite hand up nice and high. Chin down, elbows in, low, middle, high, left, middle, right. Thanks, keep training.